Hello everyone! My vlog is about managing stress related to COVID-19 pandemic. The effects that stress has on a person is based more on that person's feelings of threat, vulnerability, and ability to cope than on the stressful event itself. People's reactions to the pandemic varies differently. There are those who will just take it easy, and there are also people who take it seriously that resulted to stress and anxieties. You can read posts in Facebook about being stressed, like saying that they cannot sleep well or fear about COVID-19, especially when they hear the siren of the ambulance passing by. There are times that they can wake up at midnight and cannot sleep again until morning. Although vaccinated, still fearful of the situations that lead to anxiety. In the world full of uncertainties, we need to be open for possibilities and be soulful and strong. The crisis caused by this COVID-19 pandemic has far-reaching effects in all areas, including the field of education. During its outbreak, many companies, including educational institutions, are being shut down to ensure the health, safety, and well-being of the workers, learners, teachers, and other stakeholders. Training and development of the learners have been interrupted and disrupted due to this crisis. Education becomes a great challenge since it is a key to the development of countries. Thus, education must continue. This resulted to online or modular studies that contributed more stress to teachers, parents, and learners because they are not yet prepared for the teaching and learning modalities. Yes, there are various trainings provided about new teaching and learning modalities through webinars, but still, teachers and learners feel more and more stressed because of the so many requirements. Reports to be done for online submission where internet signal is very slow, especially in rural areas. Many got automatically unemployed because of the closure of their companies. Their living standards fall to the ground, thus stress and anxieties level up. In this current condition, it is important to recognize and evaluate the level of stress and its effect to the physical and mental health. Find out the most possible ways to mitigate and control the level of stress and anxieties. Best medicine to relieve or prevent from feeling stress is to find activities that may be helpful. There are activities that can be employed to divert the feelings of stress. Some activities that can divert the feelings of stress are eating a healthy diet. This can reduce the negative effects of stress on the body. Foods can help tame stress in several ways. Comfort foods like a bowl of warm oatmeal can boost the levels of serotonin, a calming brain chemical. Other foods can cut levels of cortisol and adrenaline. Sleep is a powerful stress reducer. Following a regular sleep routine calms and restores the body, improves concentration, regulates mood, and sharpens judgment in decision making. Taking a break, exercise daily, improves the feeling of discomfort as well as other relaxing activities. Stress is always present in people of all walks of life. The level is dependent on how people manage to overcome stress. Eating adequate diet, enough sleep, and enough exercise helps a lot. We are a better problem solver and a better able to cope with stress when well rested. Thank you and God bless.